does! He's down again! Okay, this might be what I have to play as Longbow Greatsword on EU. This might be what I have to do. Get pooped on! Okay, this guy. Pin down! He's pissed! He hates getting pinned down. Oh my god! Woo! I'm popping all my stances because I'm scared as shit of this, at least. Okay, pulling out of the arrow carts again. Okay, so let's see now. Who else can I piss off? Okay, we've got to get this guy off the arrow cart. So that's where I'm going now. Pin down! Out of range. Why don't I know the range distance? Because I've never used longbow before? He didn't even give a shit, dude. He just stood on it. Oh, God. Okay. Chicken shit mode activated. Okay, the ballista is dangerous as fuck, so let's get this circle on it. Boom! That dodge roll damage! Oh god, wow! I took a ballista to the face! Thank you, Great Sword, for all of your bullshittery. I'm gonna catch up with chat here in just a second, guys. I swear I will. I promises. What are you doing? Leave me alone. I'm pinning you down. Leave me alone. Wow, look at this nightmare. Julon! Wouch! Thanks for the follow, dude. Oh my god, but you can't see past my shades. Yeah. But you can't see past my shades, past my shades, past my shades. Oh, baby, there's so many now. We are really boned. I don't think we're gonna win much longer, kids. No, stay positive, Wilson. How dare you say such terrible things about yourself? You can do nothing but win. If you guys actually see me die, it's just a glitch in the game. It's your monitors messed up. I don't actually die. Oh, Shin! Shin, we're man-moding. We're man-moding so hard right now with our longbows. Boom! Oh! Get blinded. You can't hurt me. This is actually the only way I can deal with the leg is longbow greatsword, I think. Burning arrows! I can't believe we're all still alive. Is this some kind of fucking... Okay, get pinned down! He's pissed! Dodge roll damage! Ah! Oh. That was awesome. I love Sigil of Air and Fire with dodge roll. Trosk 4, thanks for the follow, bro! Bye-bye! Bye-bye, Warrior! Let me just push all my stances and get this while I stand in arrow carts. Woo! This is the strongest roaming I've ever done in my life. Longbow Greatsword is actually pretty fucking incredible, guys. This shit is hilarious. I approve of what I see. Thanks, bro! So much pooping, I know. This is too strong. Oh my god, okay. More arrow carts! Ow! I didn't mean it! Shit! I forgot I didn't have any things on! I didn't have any stances on. Bob the Potato's here! Get a moat! Oh yeah, I don't have a moat. Okay. Here comes the... Yes! Pin down! He's dead right here. Dodge roll damage! BAM! How did he live through that? Yes! Thanks for playing! Don't forget to uninstall your game, because you just got dodge roll killed. I was gonna pick my teeth, but I took a ballista to the face. Darn it! Is dual wielding axes good for anything? I guess it's good for laying around in down state. Get dead! He dodged my pin down! He's the best player ever. This fucking guy, he's too good. He saw pin down coming and he dodged it. Longbow plus anything is pretty incredible. Yeah, that's the problem. Longbow's OP as shit. But apparently it's my only way to deal with being laggy as fuck. Because every time I Earthshaker, I get the rubber bands attached to my fuck! To my feet! Alright, so how are we going to do this? How are we going to get to the ballista and kill it? Because they built new ones. I think they have like three in there. Alright, I'm going in! I'm going in! I'm going in! Yes! Did you see that? That dodge roll, epic damage. I can't target the one guy that I'm taking a shit on. Alright, I've got to pull out. Woo! Oh no, look at this fuckface. What are you doing here? Dodge roll damage. He just realized he was getting shit on. Look what I can do. Am I wrecking his arrow cart from through the wall? I am! Perfect! Goodbye, arrow cart. Build an arrow cart? Maybe I should, like, build my own field siege, huh? Should we arrow cart them? That'd be funny. Uh-oh! We're in bad shit now. Wow! Uh-oh, he's pissed. Oh, nice. Dodge roll damage! Whee! It's just another part of me. This is so, like, amazingly fun right now. This is awesome. Hello, stream? Twintip, what's up, dude? We're getting a lot of this siege back down though. Oh no! Shin went too ham! Shin went too ham.
Have a fucking guy!
Titus, thanks for the follow, dude! Ow, that ballista! It went right in my booty! Went right in my booty! I hate it when they go into my booty. I'm not a pirate. Don't plunder my booty. Hack. Can I pin him down? You leave that friend alone. Get fiery circled. The dodge roll damage is so good. I think we're in trouble. We are in Trabox. Alright, so I think they're actually pushing us out now. Unfortunately, we're losing. Yes! Oh, no! Wow. Okay. Wow. He got in the way, I guess. No, Lex! Lex is dead! Okay. Shit. No, come on. Don't do it. It's rude, guy. We're not winning anymore! Oh my god, that dodge roll damage is pretty good. I'm gonna pin him down. Got him. Dodge roll damage. Yes! You're going down, baby. Yeah! Does your mother sew? Get her to sew that. Shit! Alright. Yay! Chinese dragons. Those are cool. This song is so emo. This is perfect for this situation. Oh, man. Yes! 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 I saw him getting 100 blades inside the skull crack. Yipperino! Oh, bad guys everywhere! We're surrounded by bad guys now. Help, team! I can't. I'm getting killed by terrain. I'm losing to terrain. Ack! Okay, it's time to. Fuck, help! Oh, gosh. Whew. Okay, we're alive. We're alive, team. We're still alive. I love you, Wilson. We all do. Oh, no, I love you. Stop loving me and let me love you. Just let me love you. Uh-oh. That feels good. Wow! Right now, woohoo! Fucking perfectly timed little circle of stunnerinos. This build is strong as shit, guys. This is too strong. Guys, it's too strong. Too strong for team fights. I guess I better not man mode it. It's a blob! It's too many. It's too many. Dude, that was fun as shit. Oh, thanks, Valerian. Take it easy, bro. Did I miss anybody in chat? This guy is ridiculous. Donkicks, wait, thanks, man. You're ridiculous. Yeah, the JQ blob would have stomped me by now, Tex, for sure. Shin went too ham. Is that even possible? I think he did it. He went too hard as a mother. It happens.